Good evening, and welcome to Let's Play Cabin in the Woods, a Half-Life Alyx custom map. Not the best first impression, but oh well. Lights are kind of weird. I do like the oven there though. I recall this might be a movie, A Cabin in the Woods. May have seen it even, a horror one. With some strange things going on. This might be a short video if I can't even leave this place. Yep, lights are not working. Doors are kinda not working. Oh, now it did. I had to use both of my hands or something like click, 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 and then it opens. Now we're in something akin to a horror game. Everything is kinda dirty here. I guess since we are in the middle of a forest. At least we're warm here. Hopefully not too warm. It's summer and all, and it's probably pretty hot outside. Can't see anything there, just a hill. Are there stairs here? Again, I wish I had a flashlight, it would fix a lot of these maps quite a bit. Do I have something to shine things on? Seems to be a common problem with Source 2 games to mix up the lights. Just dark outside. Yep, the clock shows it is evening. Near 8. It is quite a nice place though. A lot of rooms, lot of room to walk on. Two TVs even. One in the kitchen for some reason. And a way out. Another light switch. I don't expect it to work. Nope. And some kind of creepy back room. Where I can't even see my hands. There doesn't seem to be a door here, but the tree is kind of like it's going outside of the door, but or the window, but not quite. Like when I move like this, you can see that it almost like it goes through, but not. Really strange. Also, I see we are in the Half-Life universe still, maybe. No place to hold this. I did find a key. Outside should be a little better at least. Let's just open this. There's no lock here. Did I hear something? That's our bicycle. Maybe we should go around or try to climb. Seems like a easy way to get out. But would be one to get to the roof too, if I can see a little bit better. What a strange little house. No road leading up to it, it's all boarded up from around. And kinda lost in the middle of a valley. You would think a better place for a house would be up there, but I guess everyone has different tastes. Let's quickly look if there's anything to find here. I did drop the key, so if it... Oh no. How does this work? Like it's half a tree, but it extends when I look like this. The coast of a tree. So it is a horror map. What's that down there? It's a gnome.
Alyx? Alyx!
Yes, yes, Russell. I'll try to get to the outdoor once to the up the hill to see the wall place at the time. Oh, that might be a place for a key. Let's try that. Click, click. And it opens. Nothing there, no. That's a radio. And that's the key. I have a pool table here, Vara. Some reason to. Maybe I used to hang out with people. Hard to play alone that game. And there's only one bed I found so far. Click, click. No. Can't take the burning wood. Time to escape. Before someone finds us here. Locks us in here. So, and...
I'd never survive a jump from this height.
No, no, no,
that's
no,
not a floor.
Not. Why, were you considering it?
Yep.
Alyx!
I think that might be it then. Stuck in this little house. I guess I'll see you on the next map and goodbye.